I look at it this way. It's like old paradigm universities, YouTube, and whatever comes next. You know, the case for immersive is that it's experiential. Mm. These videos are not experiential, but they are interesting and informative to some, but they're not experiential. And there is only one way to really sort of have a memory, a fix for a long time, is mostly to have an experience.